This is the lower end of Jarbidge Falls. We will line the boats through here and portage. So here's the middle section of the rapid. And there's the upper section. So here's the upper part of Jarbidge Falls. So here's the entrance to Jarbidge Falls. You can see boats up here, tied off. Most of the easy to carry stuff has been moved down to the portage. And down through that, by that big flat rock there, is where the other video starts. Here's the boats all tied up and mostly empty. There's the entrance right there. There. boat's been dragged a couple hundred feet over rocks to get to this particular place. We still have two more to do. He's got a line on the bow. This is the lower section of Jarbidge Falls.